this in the mail. Came out with this box. Nice piece. That's even got side pockets. This is so cool. It's got side pockets. I like this case. Yeah. Oh, and it's got straps so you can hold it together. I like how this is. Oh wow, so it comes out with this kind of head. This is a lot lighter. It's got the strap. They got it so you can strap in for this case. So it stays in the case and doesn't roll around. So cool. And it's all outside. This thing is taller than me. That's cool. Oh, so I just took it off. And I can change that head. Okay. That's good to know. Basically rotate it any way I want, or I can loosen it from this bottom one. It's good to know. Wow, I've never seen a monopod like this. I can even make it so it's limited on where it moves. It's got grease on it. Definitely got grease on it. Crazy. That's cool. has different heads and feet you can put on the bottom of this. Came with this, so you can change the top. I guess you can put one of these feet and just have your monopod like this. Somehow. Gives you 2 feet. And then here's the instruction book. And the other things that go in it. The instructions cover. And it shows all the different ways you can mount this and use this on your camera. Really cool.